गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द प्रॉपर नाउन. ओके, कैन वी ओपन ग्रामर सेक्शन पेज नंबर 6, ग्रामर वर्कबुक. प्रॉपर नाउन इज अ नेमिंग वर्ड. अ प्रॉपर नाउन इज अ स्पेसिफिक नेम गिवन टू एनी पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल और अ थिंग. ओके, सो नाउन इज ऑल्सो नोन एज अ इंस्टेड ऑफ अ नेम, प्लेस, एनिमल और अ थिंग. सो इन द सेम वे प्रॉपर नाउन इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इंस्टेड ऑफ अ नाउन. So if there any name given, we can say it is a proper, okay, book. So we don't say that it's a pencil or it's a eraser. For a book, we can say it's a book only. If I say doll, so I will not say that it's my car, it's my book. I will say that it is my doll. So proper noun means a proper name given to a specific word, okay. So if I say that this is an apple, keep it on the table. So apple, we call it as only apple. We not call it as pineapple or we not call it as banana. Okay, for apple, we will give a proper noun as apple itself. So a proper noun is a specific name given to a proper word. We cannot use a substitute word to some other words given. Okay, a name is given to a specific thing. And we call them as with the same name. As if there is saying that the example is given, my dog is Bruno. Okay, so his dog's name is Bruno only. We cannot call him as Moti or we cannot call him as any other name. Okay, the name given to his dog is Bruno and we'll call him as Bruno only. Next is red is my favorite color. So I will not say that yellow is my favorite color, blue is my favorite color. My favorite color is yellow or red, so I will call that red is only my favorite color. Next is Narmada is a river. Okay, Narmada, it's a name given to a proper river. Okay, if the river is Narmada, but we cannot call it as Ganga or Yamuna, okay, because they have given us a specific name. Okay, so if there is a specific name given to a specific thing, we call them as a proper noun. So let's go to the exercise. Okay, in question number 1, you need to identify the proper noun and write them using the capital letter and small letter, right? So Dilli, is it a name? Is it a proper noun? It's a name. Okay, it is given a specific name. So we cannot put them as man. Man is a common noun, whoever it may be. Okay. Next is Mumbai. Mumbai is also a name given. Okay. Next is girl. I say the first is Yamuna. Okay. Because it is given a specific name to the river. Next is book. Okay, whatever book is, but it's my book. So I will not say that it's your book or it's any other book. Next is pencil. Okay, if there is a pen, I will not say that it is a pen. I'll say it's a pencil only. Next is water. Whatever water it is, okay, whether it is a juice or whether it is an ice water, but it's a water. So a particular name is given to that particular word. Next is underline the proper noun and do the following sentence. Then we'll go to question number 3, that is fill in the blanks with the proper noun. Okay. We'll go to question number 3, that is fill in the blanks. Okay, they have given us the blank and you need to write it. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Okay, so everybody know that Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Next is dash in the holy book of Muslim. It's Quran. So you will write Quran. Next, dash is sitting on a park bench. Mr. Mane. Okay. Dash likes to play with a baby sister, Sapna. Dash is the festival of colors, that is Holi, everybody know. So in question number 3, you are supposed to put the fill in the blanks. They have given us the options and we need to put a correct fill in the blanks. Question number 4th is write the proper noun. Okay, so question number 2nd, 3rd and 4th, I will be putting it on the group. Kindly refer the group and write it in your term 1 book. I repeat, question number 3, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th, I will be putting it on the group. Kindly look at the WhatsApp group and kindly write it in your English Everyday Grammar book, page number 6 and 7. Thank you.